Next time on Global Ethics Forum, Stratfor Chairman George Friedman discusses the historical and economic roots of a dangerously divided Europe.
Europe has always been a place of conflict and malice and anger and hatred between classes and between nations. You can't go to Europe and talk to people and not hear it. The question now is, can it be contained? I doubt it very much.
Tune in Sunday at 10 a.m. on MHZ Worldview.